So hey guys, it's me Jessica, and finally I posted some kind of video. You guys see, because I was at my dance this weekend. I have a softball scrimmage today, so I'm super excited. My legs look huge in this camera. So I'm super excited about today. My dad's lawn, doing the lawn, so I'm a lot of it. And I'm super excited about scrimmage today. I hope I do good. I'm going to pitch today because I don't think all the pitches are going to be here today, so. Yeah, and I believe I made the track championship because I had to go to the practice. And only like 30 people made it out of like 100. And I'm like so honored that I made it. And I'm like, yay, I'm so excited. And I had to do a runoff for the meters, and I believe I'm in the 4x2 with Mariah, Jenlyn, and Lena. If she doesn't put me in the 4x2, I'm going to be upset because I've done the 4x2 every single meet, and now she puts this girl named Mariah in it, and she's never done a 4x2 in her life. So I'm like, okay, you guys are track coaches. That's coaches that, I don't know. I don't want to talk about it because people are going to stalk my channel and be like, what, and stuff. So yeah, I'm super excited about that. My cat, I'm gonna do a video of my cat coming up soon, so click up for that. He's a Maine Coon. He's like a Maine Coon, and then like the face and like the body structure, but like the and fur, how much fur he has, but like the color is an alley cat. So basically, he's all Maine Coon besides his color, because Maine Coon don't come in his color. I would try to get him right now, but he disappeared because I was playing with him with these shoes, my sister's shoes. But then he ran away. And I'm making a rock haul project, and my rock person, my language arts teacher, assigned me with Madonna. And she's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, if you guys didn't know that, in Cleveland. So then we have to take a long trip to the Rock Hall. Up in Cleveland. That'll be tough. That's a good, like, a while over there. Pretty long. I don't like long rides. I think over an hour is long for me. So, So we're going to the Rock Hall for that because we're doing the Rock Hall project, and I really want an AC/DC, Zeppelin. I don't know if Motley Crue's in or not, but I would want Motley Crue, Black Sabbath, because they have Ozzy Osbourne. Kiss, yeah, I wouldn't mind really any, but like Guns N' Roses, I wouldn't mind, but Leah, she got that because it's her favorite band, but it's like, that's, they gave her pleasure, so they should have gave her something else, because she knows too much. And yeah, so I would show you what I'm doing. I can show you some of my props from Madonna. I was a pack of pants. Long ride, a pack of pants too. Cause like, that's like the best craft store. I'm not sure how many stores are there. I think there's only one pack of pants. I don't know. We had to get double-sided tape because like we needed to tape stuff if we need to. And then I got like gemstones and stuff because like crystals, because I want to like have them surround my stage. I also show you my layout on my stage. And then I got like backgrounds and stuff so I can cut out on the other side, I cut out like ends and stuff. Well, you can see like a bit, but it's kind of bad, but it's like a glitter. That's that golden color. Then I have purple glitter. That color. And then I have pink glitter. That color. So I'm going to use these for like, if you're actually standing right in front of me, it looks like almost like an illusion of sparkles. It's really cute. It's really cool. And that's what I got. Packed can to use. And then I already got my foam board, which is over there. It's a big, huge board. That, but if I set it up, you would not see me at the moment. So here we go. Here's the foam board. Oh yeah, you can at least see some of me. I don't really. It's pretty big. It's 24 by 36 pretty good. I have to use that to cut out stuff. And I'm going to show you my layout. What my stage has to look like. We have like a layout.
Well, we want the stage to look like. But she also wants us to put it on computer paper. But like this is for the stage part's for math. So here are my proportions.
And I make like I make proportions and like here's an example, like the number two speakers, 1 inch over 8 foot equals 1 inch over x feet equals 8 feet. And then Miss Tani, my math teacher, had us do this layout. Well, we had to make our own layout. But like here's like where the stage is, and that's like the microphone stand. And then over here has two circles that go off to the side that have stairs that go off to another platform she can walks on. She walks on to like clap the audience. And these two are speakers, and then like back up here is gonna be the mic drop, which has like a sparkly end and stuff. I have a lot of stuff planned out, but it's super tough because my dad has to do like a lot of cutting and all that stuff, and it's toughy. It's a big toughy. But you never know. Some schools might not do the Rock Hall project because they don't live in Michigan, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Tennessee, West Virginia, all those states.
What?
So, yeah, guys.